Good morning everyone. Today we are going to make a rangoli. Now, assume you are drawing a hypothetical square of 7 inches. Why I am saying it is hypothetical? Because you don't have to actually draw it. You have to mark 8 points on each side, each at a distance of 1 inch. Now, inside that hypothetical square, place your scale vertically in a way that it sits on two opposite sides. And again, start marking the dots at a distance of 1 inch. In total, in this square, there will be 64 dots. You will get a grid-like pattern. Now, I am joining these dots to start making our pattern.